my first time coming to Deer Island.
It's very rich in life in this area. And with birds and with a lot of things in the woods, but also in the water as well. It seems like there's a lot of life going on, a lot of things happening. And it's been very exciting to be here.
Yeah.